Jackson, live at the world-famous Apollo Theater.
Spend a little time with it, baby. put something down on it. You don't have to pay for it. Put it in the layaway. I'm sure with the holidays coming up, y'all all know about the layaway. And it's gonna be the same damn way with them Christmas gifts. It ain't nothing but a gift. Put something down on it. Spend a little time on it. Just a little more time on it, baby. Just a little more time on it, baby. I'm not asking for no 60-minute man. But when you die, give me all you can. Put something down. Have you heard what I said? If you ain't got no longer love, I'll take a little. White folks been stealing our shit for years. Payback! A little thing by Phil Collins! I want you to know that I do know that at one time or another we have all had something we just thought we didn't need anymore. So you said to yourself, why do I need this? And if I don't need it, why do I have it around? I can get rid of it. I did that. But a strange thing happened. Every time I saw him after that, he seemed to look a little bit better. I said, I think I made my move too soon. I want you back, I want you back, I want you back. But being Millie Jackson, I could not just say I made a mistake and I want you back. I started going by his house daily, hoping I'd see him somewhere doing anything. Even if he was fucking somebody else, let me see him. I can handle shit like that. See, that kind of stuff don't bother me. Because if I put my heart in it, I don't believe nobody can do it any better than I can. The only reason you missing in action is because my heart wasn't in it the first time. But I promise you, if you let me come back, my heart will be in it this time. Not only will my heart be in it, I'll put my body and soul in it. And everything else I got in it. And anything I can't get in it, you can get in it. I did not want to ring his doorbell and just break down immediately. I say, I think I'm a much better lady than this. I gotta be more tactful. So I told him, just stop by as a friend. Yeah. All the time I stayed out of sight, I just started wondering why. A bit, a slight taste. poem to a song that was not a hit. See, now the bitches don't come up here and do like that, you know. They do a medley of all that shit. Fuck that. I'm Millie Jackson, and y'all know I do what the fuck I want. And what I want to do is some shit that wasn't on here. But I like it. Fuck it. You know what I mean? Eddie LaVert and his young'uns, LaVert, wrote this. They all had number one records. Mine didn't do shit. They told me to see the record company, you know, but that's what they all say. The point is, it didn't sell shit. I know y'all ain't never heard it, and I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna do it. Not only am I gonna do it tonight, any other time you see me, I'm gonna do it. Cause I like this motherfucker song.
Feel it, dude.
Donna Ross talking about reach out and touch. I can show the bitch how to touch. She don't know how to reach out. Whoa. Whoa. Don't do that no more. You saw what he did to me? He licked his lips in the middle of my conversation. That makes me very nervous, make my pantyhose moist and everything. Don't do that. And he got a gap, too. You know what they say about them gaps? He got a gap in his hair, goddamn. Did you get one of them rough ones and just... We're gonna slow things down a little bit and go back in time. You can call Mrs. Johnson. Thank you. To keep the kids for a day or two. Take the early flight to Florida. Just the way you used to do. Have room service. But if you're not back in love,
just go your separate way. If you're not back in love by Monday, you can't say you didn't try. But before you bury your love, just make sure you let it die. Sleep a few more nights together. Say the things that you used to say. But if you're not back in love by Monday, take your black ass on your way. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a hand for Harold Small on keyboard? You can find that little cafe with the funny sounding name. Go get that. Disco DJ, still there. Ooh, go on and dance till the break of day. But if you're not back in love by Monday, you just go your separate way. If you're not back in love, you can't say you didn't try. But before you bury your love, you just better make sure you let it die. Let it burn, let it die. Wow! Sleep a few more nights together. Say the things that you used to. But if you're not back in love by Monday, you just go your separate way. Then you go your separate way.
Killing you? I didn't mean to kill you, baby. I don't want to hurt nobody. I'll leave that up to Hammer. I don't want to hurt nobody. But I really didn't realize until the night that black folks was bitch shut up. I was trying to say, I did not realize until the night that black folks were so into country music. Y'all, what she said, who? That's a country song, darling. That was Merle Haggard. I stole it and redid it, and this is what it turned out to be. Merle say, God damn, the bitch just fucked up my song. I thought I funked it up, you know, but he thought I fucked it up, you know. I'm gonna let you make the decision on who did what to who when. Because I'm going to show you how Merle did it before I took it and did whatever I did to it, okay? Give me a little card there. You can call Mrs. Johnson. They keep the kids for a day or two. Take the early flight to Florida, just the way you used to do. Have room service, bring your bring. Make love all through the day. You're not back in love by Monday. You just go your separate way. You're not back in love. Too many black bitches do rock and roll. They don't let too many white bitches do rock and roll, you know. They be wanting the men to do that. You know what I really would like to see? I would like to see a rock and roll singer with no hair. Because it's all in the hair, you know. You gotta sling your hair to do rock and roll. So Tina nailed her some on and that wasn't the reason I can do it, shit. I can afford to nail me something on, do you know what I mean? But see, for rock and roll, you need stamina. Because that means, really, that shit is hard work. I'd rather pick motherfucking cotton. All these years I've been up here singing, you know, I've been talking shit. You don't need no stamina for that, you know. Don't give the motherfucking nothing to me. If he didn't come to partay, send him away. No partay, no pussy. You don't need no stamina for that kind of shit, you know. But see, Tina had it. All them years she was running from Ike. That bitch ran all the way to Europe. But I can do it if I want. I want y'all to know that. Wait, don't start no shit now, you understand? Let me express, hey, I understand this Apollo Theater, y'all want blood out this motherfucker, that's fine. Cardiac arrest, you will not get here. I'd rather give you blood. But see, I could record this shit, I'm being honest, you know, you can record it. Because when you go in the studio and record, you know, you can punch this shit. LaToya's an example of that. Oh. I said I wasn't gonna say nothing about my cousin. Anyway, when you record, you know, you go in the studio and you will sing a line, you know, and if you mess it up, they have you sing it 125 times, you punch it again. Or, you know, if you need some stamina, you can sing one verse and go to lunch. You come back, do the other one. But see, I was afraid because I can do this shit so good. that it would be a hit. And then I'd come and apologize and say, sing that rock and roll song. And then I have to sing it, you know, and then here come the paramedics and shit. It would definitely be the last song I did. But just to show you that I could do the motherfucker on wax. For one verse. You do it again. You tried, goddammit, you overweight lover. You do some of that shit, goddammit. I bet you'll be about 20 pounds lighter tomorrow. I hate fat bitches. They want to insinuate. You know what I mean? Cause it's slow. Linwood, hit it, baby.
Your song, sweet music, man. But I won't be there to hold your hand like I used to. I'm through with you. You're a hell of a singer and a powerful man, but you surround yourself with people who demand so little of you. You touch my soul with your beautiful song. And you even had me singing along right with you. You said I need. Then you changed the words and added harmony. You sang the song you had written for me to someone new. Nobody sings a love song quite like you. And you sing it so good, baby. That's why I fell in love. It only took a night, 'cause it was right, too good to believe. I fell in love. It only took a night, 'cause it was right, too good to believe. My imagination could never conceive the goodness of this reality. You changed my way of thinking. I've gone from mean to weak. Boy, you give me so much tenderness. Excuse me, but I must confess. Storybook tragedy. Is this love affair? It's almost to the point where I'm running scared. Maybe you're faking or taking a dime. I feel like I'll never get out of this love alive. When you're not talking, I feel like walking in the rain. Ooh, I feel like walking in the rain. So many times I told you that I needed you around. I only wanna hold you, but not hold you down. I find myself chasing you, trying. Walking in the rain. Ooh, I feel like walking in the rain. Oh.
all back. I wanna go outside in the rain. I know it sounds crazy, but I wanna go outside in the rain. Rain, rain, go away, come again. Walking in the rain. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. I saw you and her walking in the rain. Now I can't stand the rain. Oh, my window, bringing back sweet memories. No, 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 no. Bringing back sweet memories. No, and that's because that ice melts into rain. Love turns into pain. Here I go again, searching for love. Ice melts into rain. Love turns into pain. Here I go again, falling in. Gentlemen, how about a hand for the easy action band? Everybody loves the sunshine, but I need to know. Can you stand? I'm gonna do this particular song for everybody out there that happens to be fortunate enough to have that right somebody with them this evening. You can reach over now and kind of rub it if you want. For those of you out there less fortunate, who have no one with you, never had anyone with you, chances of having anyone with you are slim and none. Now is the time that I would suggest you just cry. Y'all can turn the lights down kind of low now. I don't want to see no ugly motherfuckers cry. I've been out there and I saw a few of them. I don't want to watch some of y'all cry. My luck never will get straight after that. I don't want to leave anyone out. So I'm also going to do it for those of you who might be in the shoes I had on. Saw something you like. Motherfucker wouldn't give up the dick. Take it. That's what I said. Take it. I wanted them country bitches. I take what I want. I've had men string barbed wire to keep me out. I tore my ass, but I made it over. I'm gonna get what I want. You can get yours. I'm gonna get mine. You know why? Giving up. It's hard to do when you really love someone. Giving up. Oh, it's so hard to do when you still depend upon his one. His kiss and his grace. Ooh, that used to mean so much and bring you happiness. Just ain't no use giving up. Oh, it's so hard to do. I try, but I just can't break loose. But in my heart, I pray that my love and faith in him would bring it back, bring it back, bring him back someday. Oh. Bring the man on back.
me too. Yes, he does. I'm here to tell you, the man is all I got. And that makes giving up, giving up.
Miss Billy Jackson, ladies and gentlemen, on Jive Records.